Hey viewers, Kai here, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Puzzle Challenge Part 4. Now we're gonna face Pokemon League Koji. League 4 Koji, I mean. Bring it on! Okay, who'd you choose? I know! Let's go for Pikachu again, because he's awesome. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Anyway, start off with a 4-hit combo. With the bam, 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 and wham! Yeah, get back here. I love a 4-hit combo. I'll do a 4-hit combo, me! Do a 5-hit combo, me, man! You just bring it on! Oh, now you bring the 6. Hmm. 2 times 2 times 3! Ha! Take that! And they hacks too. Trust me. Yeah, 5. Times 2. La 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 la. Alright, what to talk about? Oh yeah. There's nothing really to talk about, it's just like puzzles, Pokemon battle each other against puzzles. Yeah. And times 2 and times 3. Yeah, times 4 with that, huh? Oh yeah, easy kill. Winner! Anyway, you have done well. If I cannot match you now, I can only train further. Continue testing your skill. And we're gonna face Bruno, the next Elite Four member. Elite Four Bruno. Do you think you can match us? Retrain to the limits. I see nothing to fear from your fate. So let's battle. Feel my incredible power. Wahaha! Yep, I'm doing in a voice impression of someone. Anyway, Hippopotamus versus Pikachu. Combo Mambo, hehe. Here, ha. Oh, don't times 2 me. Oh, no, you didn't. I wonder how it's multiplayer against another person with this. Times 2, times 3. You have to be fast. You know, like to be the hard one. Ta! Times 2 with 4! Haha! La la la. Times 2, haha. Yeah, 5. Hmm. Oh, come on! Bruno just used a super poke shit on Himata. That's cheap! Oh, how could you, Bruno? Oh, fair. I wish I had a potion. Trust me. In Super Hard and Insane, they're really gonna use items. Just trust me. Ha! Eat that for using a super potion on me. Winner! What happened to think we could lose? Say nothing to me. Continue on. Bye bye, Bruno. Now we gotta face Elite Four Karen, the next Elite Four member. Then we gotta face Red. No, not Red. Lance. Elite Four Karen. Well, this should be pretty fun. First, I'll test your. I'm very good. Will you challenge me? I hope this will be a good match. Let's begin. Oops, I actually pressed B. Stupid me. Oh shit, shoot. Yeah, this is where it gets harder. Yeah, times two. It's super effective. Yeah, six. Did that say 45? I swear it did, huh? Don't hesitate too much. Ooh, that was a nice thing. What do you call it? Times five! Oh, come on. Oh, come on, can we use a super potion again? Oh, dang it. I kind of panic a little bit. Oh, lost again. Dang it. We lost Pikachu. There's no Pokemon Center near around. Dang. Anyway, Cyndaquil. I kind of hesitated. That's why I lost. Okay, panic. Mm-hmm. This is pretty fun. Like, I can't commentate a lot because basically it's just puzzles, that's it. That's pretty fun. Yeah, 5. Haha. Times 4, times 5. Wait till we get to a times 10. It's freaking holy cow kind of thing. Yeah, trust me. One time I managed to get a 12 combo, but that was all practice. Trust me, insane is insane. I call shenanigans. Nintendo logic. Pokemon use puzzles to battle each other. Instead of battling each other, they use puzzles. Nintendo logic. Yeah, question mark. Not question mark. Exclamation point. Yeah. I get those two confused sometimes. Times two. That's 2 times 4, haha! Oh great, a steal. Times 2. Man, it's going up is faster. It's pretty fun, but yeah, it gets you tired really fast. Oh come on, now it's a sandwich! An ice cream scant sandwich. Yo, ice cream scant sandwich, yeah. Times 3, ha! Yes! Yes! 3 minutes and 4 seconds. Yay, winner! Well, you were good. Of course I am. I like that. Go on ahead. The champion awaits. You guys met. It's Lance. After this, we're gonna face Red. Really. In the next episode, we're gonna face Lance, the Dragon Master, Championship Lance. See you guys later. Have a nice day.